Henderson Massey Board includes areas of need. The board supports community hubs where community facilities are used for Plunket, health consultations, education and social needs.
A lot of Massey, and this is a lot of the area that I represent, is very isolated. Colville School, when we get there, you'll see how isolated it really is. It's about, I suppose, a 2.5 kilometre hike, either up or down a hill, for them to get to the nearest shops. Sam Farquhar and the crew in Massey Matters mentioned this to the school and gave them the idea of decommissioning their dental clinic and turn it into a community hub. So it's essentially inside the school grounds. It's amazing how many people come in and out. And even youngsters that sort of are in time out, sort of getting into trouble in the school grounds, will come into the hub and say, "Miss, can I spend some time with you?" It's really had a huge effect on the community at large. And it just provides a connection point for parents.
A hub was set up at Colwell School. The local board helps fund it, drawing the community together. Vanessa sometimes attends meetings at the Colville School Hub. The role of local boards is to listen to local needs and respond.
So it's about joining the communities, showing them that you don't have to have a lot to be able to be a community and to be a community that thrives.